Bisher.
What are the limits of the potency of language is the framework from contemporary poetics. And it is
if
you see the question of the mathematician who looks for the indefinables of a structure. And it's also the question for the person in love, tormented by what love comports of the unnameable sexual. Thus, the ethic of truth, relation or disrelation between the construction of a truth and its potency, that is the core of the problem, is that by which we take the measure of what our times are capable of. The concept of truth, the construction of which is the real of philosophy, because philosophy finally is always construction of some concept of truth, without or with the name of truth. But the question of name is not the principal question. So the concept of truth, the construction of which is the real of philosophy, is useful to evaluate the potency of a singular truth. For example, it is very useful to have to construe concept of truth, the philosophical concept of truth, to evaluate the situation of the potency of some real truths, political truths, but also mathematical truths or artistical.